What's up, guys? Today we are back as a kitty and check it out. There's spiders and webs everywhere. That's because today, as you can see over there, we are gonna look for Spider-Man. To find him, we need to complete a bunch of missions, but we also gotta do a bunch of secret stuff. That's right, Mousy. So guys, leave a like on the video for Spider-Man. Let's see this video. Whoa, can get 15,000 likes. Now, there's a bunch of big spiders around here, and I'm kind of afraid of spiders, all right? So we're gonna start with something easy, collecting these webs. Ooh. And we get some cat vision. Nice. And hoppity hop. Whoa. Hey, there's a little spider over here. Okay, this I can deal with, you know. But like a giant spider hiding in dark corners, not so much. Whoa. Look at that thing. All right, we're going to jump down. We're going to have to talk to him. Hello, Mr. Spider. How you doing? All right, spiders don't talk. All right, can I go through your web? Oh, whoa, no. Okay, okay. Oh, I almost get stuck in this web. Hey, and here's another one. I like the golden webs, though. Not so much the weird ones. Yo, what is this over here, though? Oh, it's like an egg. What? But it's a spider egg. And it said number 2. Do we have to collect? Oh, I think we gotta collect those guys. Hey, it's not a cute little spider. How you doing, cute little spider? Hey, there's another egg up there. Whoa, and a bunch of Spider-Man over there. Guys, we gotta figure everything out, all right? There's also a giant radioactive barrel over there. I can only imagine that's how Spider-Man came to be, you know? Because after all, a radioactive spider bit him, and then he became Spider-Man. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I almost forgot something. Get out of here, man. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. And yeah, there we go. There goes another one. Very nice. Yeah, gonna break everything. You know, I wanna get Spider-Man in here, but clearly, I'm just a kitty, so we gotta break some stuff. Another cute little spider. Come over here. There we go. And we gotta do another mission. Bye. Feeling good? Oh, yeah. That is not a Spider-Man tune, my man. Oh, and we are very close to the Spider-Man painting. Why does my owner have a Spider-Man painting unless he actually is Spider-Man? Ooh, and look at this. A very bright spider egg. I like this one. So that's number 4. Whoa. 2 and 4 down. Very nice. And another little spider thingy. Ooh, what is this though? Hold on. What's that over there? No way, guys. Can we climb onto the web? Yeah. There we go. Oh, that is not it. And jump and jump and jump. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, we definitely made it. Whoa, wait. We're on it. Guys, we are on the web. Okay, hold on. Can we walk? Yes, we can. We can walk across the web. It's like a tightrope. Okay, we gotta be super careful that I don't fall off. Because I wanna get to the end of this web and see whatever that thing is. Oh, we gotta collect it, right, guys? Come on. Oh, wait. There's a web in the way. And there's also an egg over there. Hold on. We will come back for that thing. Maybe we gotta approach this from a different angle. But first, I wanna collect that egg over there. Oh, yes. Let's see if we can walk all the way back. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. And we're gonna jump onto the curtain. Oh, yes. Oh, wait, at the end, there's another egg, I think. I went over there. Oh, guys, we're gonna get Spider-Man in here big time. Can I walk? Oh, what? You can't walk there. Then how are we gonna get that egg? Take 2, ladies and gentlemen. I just gotta put one paw over here. And then the other one over there. There we go. All right. All right, it's working. It's working. Do not fall down, Kitty James. Come on. Whoa, I can see outside. Wait, what? Ah. Oh, what was that sound? Oh, that scared me so much. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Nice and careful. Guys, that's the next egg. That's a giant one. It says number 8. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, that's not good. We're gonna go ahead and... Yeah, there we go. Collect it. And we're gonna climb up here. There we go. Oh, yes. We are outbraining this entire game. And then let's jump. Oh, boy. Now we're on the radiator. I didn't even think this thing existed. Wow, that's a big one. It goes all the way to the bottom. Ooh, this is hot. This is very hot. All right, and now we're gonna step onto here. Oh, I fell down again. Oh, but it's okay because there's another egg here. Number 3. All right, collect it. There we go. Very nice. Ooh, there's one over here as well. Hey, buddy, how you doing? All right, can we jump on the kiddie pool? I think we can. Whoa. Yes, we can. Ah, it's another spider egg. Wait, this is not... Oh, it does have a number. I was like, where's the number? Go, we're gonna press that. Beautiful. Now, let's go back down because we're gonna scratch this thing, right? That's one of the regular missions. Not very spidery. It's very Catitude.
Hello there, big spider. How you doing? So, we got a cute tiny spider. I like this one. Not this one, though. Oh my goodness, there's a giant dude. Why does my owner have such big spiders? At least put him in a cage or something.
Wait, is that bad?
Is that a bad thing? Do spiders not like cages?
Oh, holy moly. Oh, and there he is. My evil owner. You are always creeping me out big time. You know that, right?
And here's a mouse. We gotta scratch it. Oh, mouse keeper. We got him.
Look at all those Spider-Man pictures, though. That's amazing.
Is that baby Spider-Man? Hey, baby Spider-Man. Oh, that's awesome.
But we are not here for baby Spider-Man. We are here for the actual Spider-Man. So we're gonna jump. Oh,
just like that. Hey, that's not a little web.
Whoop-ow.
Or should I say, web-ow. Oh, wow, that's very bright. My goodness.
Yo, can we jump onto the barrel? Guys, we're on top of the radioactive barrel.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. How do we get back down now? Okay, can I jump into the stuff? Come on.
That's not good. Okay, I'm gonna be a radioactive kitty.
Hello there, spider. I see you're guarding that web over there. Can I just, carefully touch it? Just a tiny little bit. Oh, man, we're inside of his web, though. Oh, no.
Oh, look at this. I'm standing in the web. Ew. Oh, what happened to this spider, though? It's like an alien spider.
Okay, can I grab this?
There's a whole bunch more webs in there.
Hold on. Can we go over here? Oh my goodness, we are behind the web. Oh, this is what it feels like to be a prey of a spider. Gotta eat all of these webbies. Oh, the kind looks like chocolate.
All right, perfect, guys. Now let's see if we can, can we jump onto that web? Oh, I wanna jump on it. And go! Oh, yes, whoa! Ooh, that was close.
And we get the Milo cat.
All right, no scary spiders here, right? I think we have seen all this. Oh, wait, there's a scary spider here. Oh, my goodness, I thought it was done. Okay, you know what? I want to jump into the web.
Go! And, oh! No way! I'm like a fly now. I'm trapped in a web. Help me!
And we gotta go up there, of course.
Okay, hold on. First things first! Ah! Oh, I gotta slap my face. As I was trying to say, first things first, let's go. Yeah! All the way up here.
Just like that. Hello, spider. Oh, you're not so big.
Still very scary, though.
Yeah, we're gonna grab this. Oh, we get the golden kitty. Nice.
All right, now we gotta jump up here somehow. Oh, just like that, apparently.
Yeah.
Yes, nice. I made it in one go.
So is there any way we can jump from over here all the way onto the web? Yo, that looks like a Spider-Man logo or something.
Hey, wait a minute. Is there another egg over there? Did I miss that? 3, 2, 1, engage! Oh, we actually made it! Oh my goodness! Okay, do not fall through now. Do not fall through the
guys, I literally said it, okay? I literally said it. I was like, do not fall through. And what does he do?
He falls through.
All right, creepy owner, you gotta get out of the way. There's an egg hiding over here.
All right, what number are you?
Number... Okay, that's either 7 or 1. I think it's 7. Now, before we go back up there, because we still gotta figure out how to get that logo thing, we gotta check out the missions. We gotta iCat Fly, of course. This is probably my favorite mission. This one is so cool. So what you do is you go all the way up here and you fly like Spider-Man. Except that I don't have any webs.
So I'm just gonna use myself. 3, 2, 1. Yoink! Woohoo! We did not do it.
Oh my goodness. How is that possible? I am the most flying kitty in the world and it still doesn't work.
I'm just glad Spider-Man is not here yet to see that. That was an embarrassment. 3, 2, 1.
Yoink! Ah, we did it.
Oh my goodness. What just happened?
I think I got a concussion from that, but we're okay. I'm still alive. Sort of.
Now let's see if we can sneak on through here. There's supposed to be another tiny spider somewhere here.
Yo, tiny spider, where you at, man?
Mousy, my good friend. Have you seen the spider, huh? Look at his floppy ears.
Is it over here? Yes, it is. He was looking at it all this time. Wait, that's still not all of them? Are you kidding me?
Oh, hello there, big spider. I know you had one of those little icon thingies over here, but that's not... It's not here anymore.
Wait a minute. Is it behind the barrel? Jump!
Oh, boy, watch out.
It is behind the barrel. Oh, you think you are so clever, huh, Spidey?
Ooh. Investigator. Okay, that's not gonna fit. I am way too fat for that one.
All right, let's jump back on the web. 3, 2, 1. Yoink!
Just like that.
And we're gonna jump up here. Oh my good. Wait, what is the... How do we just get into here?
Ooh, there's a box here. Can we scratch the box? Okay, that's nothing spidery. How do we jump into this box, though?
Wait a minute. And we're still missing one egg. No, wait, 2 eggs.
Okay, hold on. Can we jump into the... Oh, there's an egg! There's an egg, people! Oh, oh, I shouldn't know. I shouldn't know. Okay, we're gonna go all the way to the back. Then we're gonna jump in. Ow! Whoa! How do we get in there?
Come on now.
Come on now. There you... Yeah, door! Oh, that was so beautiful! Oh, can we break this?
Oh, we can't break this. Are you kidding me?
Oh, but can we grab this thing, though?
This is egg number... 6 or 9. I think it's a 6. Boing.
Very nice. So we're gonna jump back down just like that.
Hello, Mr. Spider.
And now we gotta jump up here to get the last egg and a weird icon. Wait a minute. You can jump onto this thing with one jump?
Oh, well, I guess you learn something new every day.
And... Yoink! Oh! Ooh! Now I gotta be so... super duper flooper careful. You have no idea. No, 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 no. Oh, boy. Oh, but are we stuck? Am I stuck in the web? No, wait. We're okay. Ooh, wait. So many big holes in this web. What is this web even made for? Is it actually made for cats? Oh, there it is, guys. The last egg. Which one is it, though? It's egg number... Ah, I think that's a 1. Boom!
We got him, ladies and gentlemen. We got him.
Now, let's very carefully drop ourselves onto this web over here. Is that possible? Oh, man. This is gonna be dangerous. And... Oh! Ooh! Ooh, 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 we actually did it. We actually did it. Oh, I'm making sounds that I didn't think a human could make.
Oh, check this thing out. Wow, it's really big up close. Can I, like, can I scratch it? Oh, we can't scratch it. Is this good?
I think this is a good thing, right?
Perfect.
So now I think we have done all the things. Ay.
Now let's see. What else we gotta do? Right, the procrastinator. Okay, we gotta go over here and go into the night. And then when it's daytime again... We should see Spider-Man.
So this is what humans see, which is quite frankly not a lot.
And this is what kitties see. But I wonder, what does Spider see in the darkness?
Hello, Mr. Spider. What, can you see anything when it's dark?
Hello? You're not gonna say anything? Okay.
Mousy, do not be afraid. But it is nighttime and we are surrounded by giant spiders. We're just gonna survive. And then when it's daytime, Spider-Man should be here.
Wait, the doors are closed, though. How is Spider-Man gonna get in here?
Oh, that is definitely a good question. Oh, my goodness.
We gotta look outside. So, let's see if we can jump onto the table. There we go.
Big jump. Oh, nope. That's not a big jump.
Yoink.
There it is. And another one. There we go. Whoa.
I can kind of look outside. There is some light. I think it's moonlight.
Wow, look at this egg. Why is it all so dark? Well, that's kind of weird.
All right, let's jump onto the curtains. Yoink.
Oh.
Okay, that did not quite work out.
Maybe onto the couch. Is that better?
Oh, it's very light outside.
Not so much inside, though. Even the nuclear stuff is all dark and gooey.
Look at all these beautiful missions, guys. One more minute, but for you guys, it's only gonna be a second.
And that's 3, 2, 1. And, ooh. Procrastinator. Okay, Mousy, are you with me?
Guys, a quick shout out to every member of Projectify. You guys are super awesome.
If you're not yet a member and you want to get some cool stuff, check the join button below this video.
All right, guys, so now let's see if Spider-Man is there. Let's go.
It should happen.
Yes, cannibal.
Oh, and it's daytime again. Mousy, did you see him? Did you see Spider-Man? Where is he? Ah! Oh, wait. Oh, he's over there. Hey, Spider-Man, why you scared me, man?
He's hanging off the web, guys. That's amazing.
And if you want to see more of Spider-Man, subscribe to my second channel link in the description below.
Thank you all for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.